What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Maddox Landscaping. Welcome to part four of building an extreme trail that's going to be used for hiking, biking, four-wheeling, and getting wood also. So all types of fun stuff, cool stuff. That's really all I need to explain. You all have seen part three, part two, part one. If you haven't, please go back and watch those. There's great videos. And make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. Let's get straight into this one. Peace.
Thank you. Next week we'll be trekking through there, going back across the creek, working our way down there, probably come back across the creek one more time, then back across the creek, finish going up top. But let me show y'all the end of what we've done this week. I love that little part. That's for walking. This will be for the four-wheelers. This is back where we finished last week, guys. Ladies and gentlemen. So, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next week with the next portion. Peace.